take each of the Advent candle. We started with the everlasting hope that comes through Jesus Christ, the everlasting joy that he brings to us, and the everlasting peace that he gives to us, and everlasting love that he puts in our heart, because he is the author of love. So as we light this Christ candle in the middle, there's just one verse I'd like to read from Isaiah chapter 9, verse 6, which has been our theme this Christmas season. Christmas will change your destiny. And you're saying, how is that possible? Well, when we look into God's word and let God speak to us, reading from the text, Isaiah chapter 9, verse 6, for unto us a child is born, unto us a son is given, and the government will be upon his shoulders, and his name will be called Wonderful Counselor, Mighty God, Everlasting Father, Prince of Peace. Those words that were penned 700 years before Christ came. Just amazing words. With that again, we wish you all a wonderful season of celebration as we celebrate Christ as Lord and Savior. With that, I just want to give anybody an opportunity. Maybe your word for us this Christmas, maybe just a short testimony. I want to give you a prayer to do that. I know you are a very quiet bunch. Yes.
Well, I think today, the part of coming today, I think I'm coming again tomorrow. The Monday was saying, thank you, thank you, thank you, but I don't think I can. And we're looking forward to it. Something's coming, I think it's going to be so. This is kind of very good. It is for me. So, that's the day.
Yes.
Pastor, along with what my brother was saying, it is an exciting time. I mean, yes, we can look around and see all the different things happening and so on. And as Christians, it is the most exciting time to know that our life's time. And now the time to really be everything that we can be in Christ. Like I say, there's so much sadness and fear and whatever going on in the world. But we as Christians, as Christ followers, I can say it's such a wonderful opportunity and a really exciting time. Michelle, thank you for mentioning that. My heart just urges that as well.
Thank you. Anybody else like to just share a word of praise? Anyone share what your thoughts are on Christmas? Well, while you're waiting, I will share my little thought. Every Christmas, I bring 10 feet to our door, so I look outside and wait for a big box. And, you know, every year I teach my wife, you know, I grew up in Green Christmas. And I always think I'm waiting for a Green Christmas, just like the ones they used to have in Kenya. Because if I do get my gift, I need a little bit of the pavement, and I don't need the white stuff on it. But the box hasn't come, and I'm quite concerned. But you know, something greater than a piece of machinery that I always want has come. And that's the one that fills my heart. So this Christmas again, I am so reminded in all the circumstances, situations, hard and difficult, I'm reminded how we need our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ to come. So with that, I'm going to let lead us in some more music.
Thank you.
sing, please. And if you the mask is bothering you, put it down and sing. This is Christmas.